Welcome one and welcome all, baby, to the People's Channel, a sentimental channel, Orchids for Dummies. I am Foul Pal Darrell, and in today's video, I just want to share a couple of care tips to help maintain your beautiful Phalaenopsis orchids that's in bloom when it's really cold outside. This will not be a long video at all, so you gotta stay tuned. Foul pals who are growing indoors in an uncontrolled environment, when it gets really, really cold, such as today, is dropping down to 19 degrees. I know that some of us have regular routines that we water our orchids. However, when it's really, really cold outdoors, okay, you want to really pay attention to the temperature growing orchids and tropical plants indoors. So before you have a really drastic cold front such as today, go ahead, feed your Phalaenopsis orchids some seaweed kelp. Okay? Feed them some seaweed kelp. I will show you what that is. You can foliar feed them the right way. Okay? Misting them with a fine mist. Not a super soaker, okay? A fine mist that will relieve them of the stress from the cold temperatures, okay? But you do not want to water them. That is the care tip, the lesson for today. Instead, if you have orchids growing in the method of water culture, that would be a great day for you to clean their roots and their vases and give them some nice warm water. Now, if you are to water your orchids, definitely do not fertilize. If you did not know, honey, certain fertilizers will not be absorbed by the roots of your Phalaenopsis orchids if the water is too cold. That's why you hear people say, well, I only water my orchids in warm water. Okay? We are trying to prevent root rot, mold, fungus diseases, bacterial infections, viruses. That's why we are not going to water our orchids, tropical plants indoors when it's really, really cold. Okay? If you did not know, a lot of people do not water their orchids at certain times throughout the day, but that's a whole different video. Stay tuned. Welcome on back. So these is some of my Phalaenopsis orchids that's potted in my traditional setup, which is ventilated orchiata bark and sphagnum moss on top. Before you water your orchids, you definitely want to take a look at the roots, okay? As we can see, it is almost dry because the roots are a little silver and a little green as well. So they will be just fine. We are predominantly talking about the orchids that are in clay pots that dries out so fast, okay? But I wanted you to see this salt build up, root burn. All of that, especially dealing with sphagnum moss, okay? This is not the time to water your orchids. They will be okay if you wait a day or two. They will be better, okay, than if you were to water them now. Okay, so if you were to ignore my advice and water them anyway, give them pure rainwater. Even tap water will do this. And while the orchid is okay, it's kind of like your pores being clogged up, okay? Nothing new, come on here somebody, nothing is going to grow from it because it's clogged up. Well, Foul Pals, I hope that this care tip helps maintain your beautiful Phalaenopsis orchids, especially in bloom. We want to protect our roots. Remember, foliar feed. You want to see what that looks like? Stay
tuned. So welcome on back to a no judgment zone. Welcome on back to a place where you can get your life. Welcome on back to a channel that is full of love and full of laughter. Make sure to like this video. Share it with someone that is having a bad day, okay? That needs an attitude adjustment. So this is some seaweed kelp, okay, that I have mixed up, okay? So especially, you know, my vendors that we have to soak every day. What you don't want to do and what you want to keep in mind is the same way we are not supposed to take a shower or a bath and then go outside in those cold temperatures. It's the same for your orchids. You don't want to get them wet while it's already cold inside. Then you got the heat going, which is blowing dry air, okay? It's just a bad setup. You don't want to do that. Make sure that you're not close up on the orchid. They will get what they need to get. It's okay. You see that mist? That's what we're doing. You want to do it early in the morning and late at night. That is when the orchids are absorbing humidity. If you did not know, humidity for your vandas is not even the main thing that they need, okay? That's from an orchid grower. Each one teach one. Well, Phalaenopsis, I hope that you have a happy growing. Until...